Today, you're here for an MRI. That stands for magnetic resonance imaging, which is a lot of big words for pictures taken by magnets. The first thing that happens when you get to the hospital is you'll stop to check in at registration, and your parent or guardian will fill out the paperwork. You will get a special bracelet to help the nurses and doctors know who you are. Now you will walk through the hospital to take the elevators to the fourth floor to meet the people that will help you. When you get to the fourth floor, you will ring the doorbell and meet your nurse. The nurse will walk you and your parents or guardian to your room. Once you're settled in the room, you'll start to meet other members of your team, like the doctor, other nurses, and sometimes a child life specialist. During your wait time, your doctor and nurse will listen to your heart and lungs. They will also check your temperature and take your blood pressure. This may feel like a checkup at your doctor's office. You may even get some medicine to help calm your body if you're feeling really nervous. This is a great time to ask any questions that you might have. You will start to learn about ways to make this appointment more comfortable. If you meet a child life specialist, they will help your appointment feel more fun and will help prepare you for each step. The next step is getting your IV. An IV is a small plastic straw that goes into your vein to help your body quickly get medicine or a drink of water. Before you get an IV, your nurse will talk to you about different ways to help you not feel the poke. When you get your IV, your one job is to help your arms stay calm and relaxed to make it as easy as possible. Once the IV is in, your nurse will put a sticker with some tape on top of your IV to help keep it in place. Now you will go with your team and your parent or guardian to your MRI. Once you get to the MRI department, you will lay on a new bed and the team will get your sleepy medicine. When you wake up, your test will be over, and you'll see your parents or guardian and your nurse. You will get to eat or drink something to help wake up your tummy. Once you're ready, your nurse will take out your IV. Then you and your parents or guardian will get some papers to read and take home, and you'll be able to leave the hospital.